with them and coordinating our efforts with respect to the next steps that may be needed. But for the time being, we continue to ask everyone and encourage everyone to stay home and to help our country to come through this crisis.
Social distancing are choosing to stay home, are looking for ways to keep 2 meters apart from each other and taking this very seriously. That's great because this is a situation in which individual Canadians behaving responsibly will help themselves, help their neighbors, and mostly protect our healthcare workers. This is something we need to do together. We are, of course, continuing to work very closely with all provinces, with different orders of government, to make sure that people are understanding what they need to do and doing it. We will continue to look at possible next steps that may become necessary, but for now we are telling people to stay home, engage in social distancing, protect yourselves, protect our system, and let's get through this strongly as a country.
It's starting to be nice outside and people are more tempted to go outside. Don't you think it would be relevant for Ottawa to invoke the Emergency Measures Act to prevent this kind of thing? Well, I think that people are obviously happy to see spring coming and people can go outside, but they must keep the proper distance from each other. It's important to avoid any gatherings. I think that's extremely important, and we have to continue to keep our distance. As I said, we are looking at all the tools that may be needed to keep Canadians safe. We are working with the provinces. We've seen what the provinces are doing at this time, and we're coordinating those efforts. And of course, if other measures are necessary, we will take them.
There are many things that are being done and can be done at the local level, at the municipal level, and at the